I'm so excited to show you a great product that is just perfect for camping. So stay tuned. Hi everyone, thanks for joining me today. Today, we're talking trash. Well, to be more specific, trash cans. You know, it's crazy because I actually get excited about talking about this garbage can because it's truly a game changer. Hi, I'm Holly with Let's Go Now Adventures, and if we haven't met yet, our channel is about all things camping. Whether you tent camp or RV camp, our goal is to just help you have a great camping experience. So for years, when we go camping, we've always just tied a trash can liner to the side of the RV or the awning or the picnic table, you know, whatever was close and convenient, and then ripped it off and tied a new one when the garbage got full. Well, fast forward to the beginning of last summer. You know, we're always looking for things that will make camping, you know, better and easier. And I can't believe we didn't discover this earlier. So let me introduce you to Kulon's pop-up trash can. So this pop-up trash can, it's so easy to compress and it's super, super compact. You know, I think anytime you can save space while camping is a plus in my book. It's made out of this durable construction, this lightweight canvas material that's easy to wipe up and clean. And I just think the design is made really, really well. It's got a flap right here on the top that you could put extra bags in, or you could just throw some down at the bottom. It's got a zippered top that keeps flies out and nasty smells in. You know, we just got back from camping with our grandkids, and before going to bed, I had to change a very stinky diaper. Now, normally that would have stunk up the entire trailer, but we zipped the garbage can closed and absolutely no smell. It was one of those blessings in disguise. So it's got this really easy zipper closure that basically you could do with one hand if you had like a baby in one arm or a drink in one hand. It's got interior clips with jaw-like clasps to hold the bag down. And we found that the 33-gallon liners actually work best for this garbage can. In fact, the garbage actually gets sturdier as you fill it up. It has these three straps on the bottom with grommets that help to hold it down for windy conditions. Or you could just drop a rock in the bottom of the garbage can to keep it from going anywhere. It's got these handy carrying handles which help you move it from outside to inside or to load it up in your car or to take it to the dumpster. You know, we do bring ours inside at night because even though this material is pretty durable, I'm pretty sure it's not critter proof. However, it is waterproof though, so if left outside in a rainstorm, with the lid zipped shut, the garbage will stay dry. You know, one thing I love is that if you happen to spill anything on the inside, you can just hose it down when you get home and it dries nicely. You know, it just requires very little room. In fact, we're going to purchase a second one for trash and one for our recyclables. It's got two fasteners here on the bottom, so when you're not using it, it folds flat and stays closed. Makes it really easy for traveling and storage. This would be great to take to a picnic at the park or down to the beach. It would also fit nicely, you know, in your boat, and of course, perfect to take camping. You could even use it around the yard for spring cleanup. It's so lightweight that you're not dragging around one of those big, heavy garbage cans. Heck, it may even make yard work fun. Wait, no. This is so versatile that you could also use it as a laundry hamper in your RV, or even a laundry hamper at home. How about taking it down to the lake to put those heavy, wet towels in? And thinking outside of the box, well, I mean outside of the can, this would be perfect to store those holiday wreaths in. Bottom line, it's just a great bang for your buck, coming in at just under $20 on Amazon. Hey, why not get a couple? I'll leave the link down in the description below, so check it out for yourself. If you got some value out of this video, give me a big thumbs up. We would also love to have you subscribe to our channel. Click on the bell to be notified when we put out other camping related videos. Hey, thank you for joining me today, and I'll see you on the next adventure. Bye-bye.